get tech.
I detect a Ket surveillance device, Pathfinder. Destroying it would be the best course of action.
You said that was a surveillance device. What was it for?
Monitoring the colonists. It appears the Ket are gathering data on the initiative.
Already? Can we stop them?
I detect surveillance devices at other camps. Once you locate them, I can determine the best course of action. Sensors are detecting Ket technology, Pathfinder. Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station. Remnant sight ahead, Pathfinder. It could have defenses in place. Mining zones have been added to your nav system, Pathfinder.
Up. Looks like a Ket construct.
best, but not the only.
Really? Who else?
There is also Lexi.
Oh, right.
Alright, so what one's... What one's next? The one on the right. What's this? This is kind of rock one. Tried to do one a minute ago. And, yeah. Not as successful as you'd want it to be. Since I can find it. If you do this one first.
Looks like Ket tech.
Whatever the Ket build, we can break.
We'll clear the Ket off EOS for good.
Always wanted to toss a rock in these Ket turbine things.
Pecan.
Joe, your people have been fighting the Ket for a long time.
Since long before my birth.
Are you encouraged that you have allies now? Us, I mean.
It's better not to die alone. Yes.
Wow. You don't think we can win?
This isn't a typical war. Therefore, winning won't be typical.
Animals on our missing crates again. Same as before.
Activating automated forward station deployment. Mine zones in this region are available, Pathfinder. I've added them.
Cleared. Picked clean, like the others.
Don't know what this is, but we're gonna have it at work.
Name, we're coming up on the barracks.
Stay sharp.
I'll be fighting them.
Bad, little doc. Not bad.
That is seriously the worst nickname.
Asked any questions.
Do you know the exact force required to detach your thermal plates? I thought not.
Usually getting to know someone helps you like them.
This thing is constantly grinding in the background.
Thank you.
the shithole bar. If she survived that to come here, she probably does feel reborn.
Jal, you smell really nice. Like, not just now, always.
Thank you. I like to... I take pride in all aspects of my person. I like to smell nice.
Well, I think it's great. Where do you get it?
I make it. Is tinkering with alcohols and plant essences that different from explosives?
Come any closer, Pathfinder. We'll shoot.
If you're the ones who hid those supply crate thefts, I don't think you want to fight. Disarm and we'll talk.
God damn it. We're waiting.
Wise decision, standing down. Who are you?
Chase Gannon. Look, we weren't trying to hurt anyone, just like you said. Why we came back here. We didn't want to be outlaws. We have family on the Nexus. But we didn't think we'd be welcome. Tan hasn't been forgiving. Not that we deserve it.
How did you end up like this?
What? As exiles? There was no hope. You have to understand. We thought we were all going to die. And when they exiled us, we saw it could be worse. People praying on their own. We couldn't. So we hid out here and thought maybe... I don't know. I don't know, Pathfinder.
You admit you were criminals.
What choice do we have? Exile means they kill you if you come back. But we doing it. We're not pirates. We came here to build. All we could do was watch. Watch you build. At least it was something.
I can't let this continue. You know that.
Pathfinder, we're not asking to continue. Just, we tried, all right? We tried and fucked it all up.
Not exactly a nuanced defense.
There isn't one. We got scared. We did bad things. We regret it. Maybe we're idiots. Maybe we should never have come here. But we want to believe there's a way back.
You want a chance, a way back. Tan may not like it, but he's not here.
They'll accept that? Let us try?
Pedramos isn't in the business of refusing honest help.
I'm numb, Pathfinder. I don't know if there are words.
Then get to work.
You're a long way from the flock, little duck.
Little duck? Who is this?
Someone who's got work for you. Come to my nav point, if you think you're up for it.
What do you say, little duck?
That is not becoming a thing.
I am in danger. There are infiltrators in my territory. The patrol that captures them will be rewarded. Patrols that commit
Sounds like we've already had an effect. Another eidetic trigger, Sam?
One of your father's memories is now accessible. Return to Samnode on the Hyperion to investigate further.
Built all this? They don't just have a base here. This is a stronghold. You sure take up a lot of space back here. Your thighs are massive.
Our friend was calling from a Ket bunker? Weird.
You don't know he's a friend.
Well, well. Glad you decided to show.
This your handiwork?
Abso-fucking-lutely. Name's Bane Masani. Ket hunting's a hobby of mine.
We should start a club.
Eos is the perfect spot for it. Planet's a Ket magnet. I've been tracking them down, marking locations to target. You took out the crown jewel, but the bastards still have a presence here. You want to protect that shiny new outpost? You better wipe them out.
I'll do whatever I can to keep Adromos safe.
Glad to hear it. Sending nav points to your Omni-tool. Eventually we'll want to hit the crown jewel, their main base, but I don't think you're ready for that yet. Your funeral. I can't stop you from being stupid. Happy hunting, Pathfinder.
You obviously weren't a Ket hunter back in the Milky Way.
No, I worked in the private security sector. Pay was good, but the job bored me. A buddy of mine told me about the initiative. Thought it'd be a hell of an adventure.
Bring any family with you?
Hell no. My mom died when I was a kid. Never met my father. Heard he was a big-time merc. All I know is he gave me his name and nothing else.
You didn't come to Eos with Bradley's team.
No, I'm one of 10 scary exiles. Left the Nexus after the uprising. Been planet-hopping ever since, hunting Ket.
Not sure anyone likes the Ket, but you really seem to hate them.
What can I say? They're ugly. And I'm a man about aesthetics.
Why did you join the uprising?
Didn't like how they played God, deciding who woke up when. So I played mutineer, and things didn't turn out. I went my own way.
You didn't want to stay with the other exiles?
Honestly, most exiles are assholes, and not the lovable kind.
Why do you think the Ket are drawn to Eos?
In my experience, they go wherever those weird-ass structures are. No idea why. I gave up questioning the damn things. Better to just put a bullet in their head.
Stay safe, Masani.
That's the goal.
Given the large cat presence on Eos, I would agree, Pathfinder.
We'll just keep shutting them down as we find them.
And grab a drink and a bit of food. Let's see if I'm going to speak to him and see what he says.
Damn good work out there, Pathfinder. Wanted to extend my thanks in person. You did a hell of a thing, taking out all those Ket.
I always make time to kick some Ket ass.
A woman after my own heart. But you didn't drive all this way for me to kiss your ass. Here, your reward. Glad someone from the Nexus is competent.
Stay safe, Masani.
That's the goal.
Thank you. drives, you can sleep.
This is a very smooth ride.
Sam, are you sure about this?
Yes, Pathfinder. The crates were opened using standard protocols. It's unlikely the local fauna could have accomplished this.
They're bugs, Sam. They didn't do it.
More data is required to be definitive, Pathfinder.
You're a real machine sometimes, Sam.
So alive, PB. More than the others of your species I've met.
I think you're fascinating. Angara are so open with their feelings. This is a little uncomfortable.
And humans, as we can see, are not.
Acknowledgement. That's progress.
Thank you.
Ket signals detected ahead, Pathfinder.
On our missing crates.
You're welcome to this world. Few of us would come, even without the kit.
Okay, firing the first hammer. Hold on to something. Remnants coming from below!
One of those hammers. For important reasons.
That's a big tremor for a couple of remnant. Let's place the next hammer.
Thank you.
tried that paste the Angara eat. Smelled great, but it was not delicious.
And I find your food very bland. Belisaria Miseo, how would we ever get along?
Yeah, that's what...
Cleared the critters, but looks like it'll be as... This confirms it. The crates were opened first, then bait placed. By who?
By whom? And more data is required to be certain.
Top, because it is.
I guess you run out of names eventually.